guys, it's Lindsay, and in today's quick start tutorial, we are going to show you how to install your WinCC OA software and license. First, you will need to download and install WinCC OA. Open up a web browser and enter the keyword search, download WinCC OA, or navigate to KAASM.com. Once you're on the KAASM downloads page, choose the proper installer for the operating system type you are using. Enter your information and we will send you a download link shortly after your confirmation. After successfully downloading the software, locate your WinCC OA installer. Right-click and run as administrator. Then click Yes to allow WinCC OA to make changes to your device. Once the setup wizard pops up, tick the license agreement box, click Next, then choose all the options you need. If you are using a hardware dongle, make sure you tick the hardware dongle support box. This will install the necessary Weeboo software required to read the hardware key. After you've selected your options, click the Install button to begin your installation. A processing dialog box will start and your installation should take no longer than 7 to 10 minutes to complete. Next, type Project Admin in your Windows search box and launch the WinCC OA Project Administrator. Find and click the Get Hardware Key icon. Doing so will return the hardware code needed to license your device. If you are using a dongle, you will need to install the key prior to clicking the icon. You should see the words Dongle Host preceding the hardware code. Next, find your license file provided by KAASM and verify that your hardware code matches your license. Finally, let's install your license. Open up your File Explorer and navigate to your C drive. Siemens, Automation, WinCC OA, and add your file to the 316 folder. Please note that the file name needs to be shield.txt and only one shield file will be used from this folder. If you found this video useful and would like to see more like it, head over to our KAASM YouTube channel, hit subscribe, and be sure to click on the bell to receive notifications when we post future videos. Also, if there are any topics you'd like to see on future videos, please comment below. Thank you for subscribing to our YouTube channel.